What a beautiful morning. Time to get all that hay rode up and put into bales. Feeling a little bit nervous today. I'm going to be taking Abby out later, giving her her mobile phone. Managed to sit down and get them all working yesterday afternoon. Well, after I got back from the shops anyway. So, yep. We've got phones and they're all working. I've added in Gavin's home number. Owen's home number. Obviously, I've added in Abby's mobile number. Yeah, I just don't know what she's going to think of it, to be perfectly honest. But, anyway, before that, we've got a lot of work to do. So we've got to row up all the hay. And then get it baled. Not sure where I put the baler. To be perfectly honest. But yeah, we are definitely desperate for that hay. Did I disconnect the tether? No, okay. There we go. You can use the Ford for the rowing as well. But I must have put the baler back at over Owen's side. Well, that's okay. We can grab that when it's all rowed up. Blimey. Could do with some more fuel. Oops. Still half asleep. Need more coffee. There we go. Right. Edge it forward and lift it up. There we go. Superb. Well, I may as well put some more fuel in it while we're here. Don't want to be running out halfway through, do we? So yeah, we've rowing, baling, and then we'll see what sort of time it is. Getting a nice early start this morning though, it was about 6:30, something like that. Oh, it's 6:10, we're doing good, we're doing good. Nothing coming. Excellent. Wow, the grass in this field really shot up. That's crazy. How tall that is. Oh, look at that. Maybe we should have waited. Oh, dear. No, if we'd have waited, we wouldn't be getting hay this month, would we? We definitely... oh no, I need to go around the other way to start with, don't I? Draw it in from the edges. But we are... No, we did the right thing. We need the hay. Right, I'm going to sort out the rower and get it ready. And then we'll make a start. Well, that has taken a while. But we're all done now. Everything's all rowed up. What time is it? 9 o'clock. 9 o'clock church bells. They were a little bit early on those, weren't they? Right, well, we're all rolled up and ready to bail. I'm going to go pop the wind rower back, and then we'll get all the cows sorted before we come out with the baler. I can't believe how much this grass has shot up. Must have been, well, I mean, we had a little bit of rain, but not enough to even wet the grass that that we've cut, let alone give it some sort of huge growth spurt like that. But right, we'll be using the fent for the baling anyway. So we can pop this back in and probably just leave the windrow attached to it. I'll use the fence to sort the cows out as well, just to warm it up. Right, back in here. There we go. And that can be switched off. There we go. Lovely. Let's go and check on their supplies, shall we? So yeah, Abby is fully settled in over at Owen's side. She's yeah, they need some water. She's looking after the pigs. She's doing a great job looking after the pigs. Yep, they could do with some more food as well. But we can't feed them until we've got the hay in. Get their water done. We've got the silage. We've got one tiny little bale of hay. Oh no, two little bales of hay. Okay, so we could make one mix up. Let's do that. And then we've cleared the hay out of there as well, haven't we? Get this started up. Right, that could be warming. Right, while that's warming up, I'm just going to go and pop in and see Gavin. I think Owen was coming round for a visit this morning. Morning, Gavin. Well, good morning, lad. I suppose you better pack your things up. What? Excuse me? Owen's decided to sell the farm. What? We've just got it to a place. Yes, lad, I can't carry on like this, but I'm doing all the work. How can you sell the farm?
Oh, we got him, Gavin.
Oh, you little. Oh. Oh. I was getting ready to punch you.
Oh, don't go that far, boy. It was just a bit of harmless fun.
Yes, lad. It's a bit of harmless fun. Honestly, don't take life so seriously. It's quite serious when I've just found the first job I've settled into properly and you're going to rip it away from me like that. Oh, I didn't really think about it that way. Well, maybe you should think about it that way. Oh, sorry, lad. We'll stay out your way now. Well, no. Sorry, I understand that it was a bit of harmless fun. But it didn't half give me a shock. Anyway, I'm going to sort the cows out and then I'm going to bale up the hay. Okay, lad, you do that. And we'll see you in a bit. Yep. Little buggers. Oh. I don't know what to say now. Right. I'll get the cows sorted. And then we'll go and do some baling. Right, there we go. That's the last of the hay that we had. Cows are all fed up with a lovely TMR mix. Or total mix rationed. And I think it's probably time to get me fed. What time is it? Yeah, nearly 12 o'clock there. Well, the tractor will stay nice and warm for after lunch anyway. There we go. Oh. There you go. Church bells. It must be about 12 o'clock. Right. Let's go in here and have a sandwich. Okay. There we go. Nice sandwich. But, and Gavin was extremely apologetic about their April Fool's joke. But I think I probably overreacted anyway. Right, 20 to 1, we'll get all the bales done, we'll get them all picked up as well. Let's get the beacon on, Yeah, so we're just going to pick up the baler from down here. It looks like the all the grass fields have just shot up in the... And look at that. Cornfield's looking great as well. We need to get the fertilizer on this month. But there's so much work to do. We've still got that fire field and the potato field to sort out as well. It's going to be a nightmare. Right, that's the baler sorted. Rocky and dirty. God, when's this mud ever going to dry up? It's been dry for a little while now. Okay. God, this baler's a heavy lump. I mean, it's brilliant, but it's also a heavy lump. Right, look at all those beautiful rows. Let's get them into some nice, beautiful bales, shall we? That's a loud machine, that is. And that combined with the fact that the engine revs have to be high on this. Right, which is the button to eject the bales? That one. Okay, good. Drive forward a bit. And now we can fold the back up. Okay, well, how many bales have we got? Let's do the usual climb on top of the tractor and have a look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 larger bales, because after the first one dropped out over there, that one's a smaller bale over that side. I did adjust the settings on the baler to increase the size of the bales. Well, that'd be the right thing to do. So if we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 bales in total, one's a smaller one. I'm not going to bother bringing the trailer around for those. We'll just do some trips with the JCB. Right, let's get down. Right. Let's go put this away. Oh, did I miss that one? No, I must have counted that one, surely. Yeah, I would have seen that on top of the tractor. So. Did I lift the pickup up? I did not. Oh dear. Now it's up. So, We'll go put this the baler back at Owen's farm. We'll get the JCB and we'll start getting all the bales in. Alright, better let him go first. Bigger than I am. And he's got traffic behind him too. Yeah. Put the beacon on. Right, well, that's today done then. That's everything we need to do today. We are going to have to get on and get the other grass fields cut. Got to get the potato field ploughed up. And we've got to get the grass field where the burn patches are ploughed up as well and then reseeded, but we can do that at the same time as the potato field. Maybe we'll do that next time. Yeah, I think so. Anyway, I've got nothing left to do today, so I am going to head off. I'm gonna go take Abby out for a nice meal and give her a present. Let's go get ready now.
What do you fancy eating then?
I don't know. Probably a burger or something like that. That
sounds good to me. So I asked you to come to dinner because I've got a bit of a surprise for you.
Surprise? Really?
Yeah, I've bought you a mobile phone.
Robert, really?
Yeah, and you don't have to worry about the contract or anything like that because I'm going to pay for that. I've bought us one each.
Oh my God, I don't know what to say. That's so sweet.
I thought it would be a really good way for us to stay in touch. And if you ever get yourself into trouble again, you could just call me.
Like when I had my bump on the head?
Like when you had the bump on the head, yeah.
Oh, Robert, that's so kind of you. I'm so grateful. I don't know what to say.
I'm relieved because I didn't know if you'd like it or not. And
yeah, absolutely love it. You'll have to show me how to use it, though, because I'm not very good with technology.
It should be quite simple. I can show you how to use it.
Amazing. Thank you.
Right, let's get some food.